conflict, red ginseng. Red ginseng and himohim are two different things. Red ginseng, it targets certain things. For example, fatigue. If you are in college and you need to stay up all night, do not take Vivrin. Eat a lot of this red ginseng and you will be wired, because I've experimented with this. Again, it's not the best tasting thing, but things that taste bad are actually good for you. Things that taste good, take in moderation. This red ginseng can be eaten many different ways. You can take it directly, or you can dilute it in water, but not too much water to drink it as a tea. It will help with your memory improvement, your fatigue, and blood circulation. The reason I take this, an example, is if you have a sit-down job and your legs are perpendicular to the ground, your calves will swell up, because that's what happens to me. So I take this red ginseng and it alleviates that swelling, because I have to continue to walk, so on and so forth.